I saw a new pest today, a new kind of caterpillar that I've never seen before. Thought I'd show you guys what I found. The garden is still working on making watermelons. Starting to get okra. The okra is good stuff. The pests are not on any of my garden plants. They're over here on this shrub. See how this branch is missing most of its leaves? Look who we found here. Are you the guys that are doing this? These guys are taking an afternoon siesta. Getting fat. There's some more caterpillars. I don't know if they're the same as the others. They look smaller and more red in color. So I was looking at these smaller caterpillars here, and then now I see even smaller caterpillars. They're just hanging on the end of this branch. I guess they finished eating all the leaves there, and I don't know why they're there now. Why are you guys just sitting there? Why don't you move on and just kill the rest of the shrub while you're at it? Come on. What are you guys doing? Come on, get to work. That's a new pest for me. I'm just glad that it's not on any of my garden plants. I want to show you one other thing. Something new that I've noticed is that I'm getting a lot of mushrooms now that I didn't used to get. Every day, just about, I'm seeing mushrooms coming out of the ground. And I wish I knew if I could eat them. Look at that. That's a beautiful white mushroom. It's a shame to waste it. I wish I could eat it. But, you know, there's so many scary warnings out there saying, don't eat that, it's poisonous. Well, how do I know? It's a shame. Here's another mushroom. Where do these things come from? It's not coming out of a tree root, as far as I know, just coming off the top of the ground. I'm wondering if something fell from the sky and planted that. And there's some other kind of mushrooms over here. Not sure what this is. They just come up on the top of the ground. No root. It's interesting. There's another mushroom. I guess it's a mushroom. There's no root. They're just like floating on the top of the ground. Don't even have to pull. To me, this reminds me of something I read in the Bible about manna from the sky, free food from God. I'm wondering if we'll see manna again sometime in our lifetime. Here's another one. And some more. Speaking of free food, I do have some free food that came to me this year. Well, my tomato plants died that were in this bed. That was kind of sad. But the watermelon vines are coming over here to fill in the space. But the free food is purslane. Purslane. I've been eating this occasionally. Sometimes I come out and take some leaves and eat them. It tastes pretty good. But that's free. I did not plant that. I don't know where the seeds came from. But it's something I enjoy eating, so glad to see it. Here's some more over here. Growing wild. I did not plant these either. Purslane. Free food. The okra plants are doing really well now. They're really putting on some blossoms. It's To me, the okra blossom is beautiful enough to make it worthwhile to plant okra. If not for anything else, then at least as an ornamental. It's beautiful. Here are two blossoms side by side. There's a little okra pod where a blossom used to be, right here. Everywhere there's a blossom, someday there will be an okra pod, probably in about 3 or 4 days. I have a couple of okra plants here being watered by my air conditioner. All this water here is coming out of the air conditioner, which I showed in a previous video. And here's an okra pod. Tomorrow I'll pick that. Here next to my compost pile, I have two okra plants growing in very rocky, hard soil. But they are producing some okra pods. And I have three okra plants here on this little hill. The fire ants love to eat on the opening flowers. And they'll chew on the little baby okra pods a little bit. So I have a total of 15 okra plants. And I came out here earlier and cut the pods off for today. This is a pod that I'll leave for another day, and I'll cut that one tomorrow or the next day. Out of the 15 okra plants, this is what we bring in about every 2 days. We've been getting about half a pound of okra. I think we have more than that today. Oh. You want to be in the video?
No.
Okay.
I know.
Let's see how much okra we got today out of 15 plants. Oh yeah, this is the most I've had all summer for one day. And that's not an okra, that's a ground cherry. That's a ground cherry. All right, so that's okra for one day. Oh, we got over a pound, almost 17 ounces.